This week's Coffee with Karan episode saw Ranbir Kapoor and Anushka Sharma. An unlikely pair, but having worked together in Bombay Velvet, their camaraderie was evident. This was Anushka's second time on the show and she appeared rather cautious. There's no coffee or the hamper in the scene, but we have Virat Kohli's lady love dressed in a hot pink dress and Katrina Kaif's lover boy looking dapper in a suit. Of course, Bombay Velvet's villain Karan is also in the frame sitting in his trademark pose sans the moustache just like the one in the movie. Now, this isn't the first time that the ace filmmaker has used his famous chat show for marketing. Remember last time he did a special chat session with Varun Dhawan and Alia Bhatt during Humpty Sharma Ki Dulhaniya promotions? What are your thoughts on this episode? Let us know.